Hey, Mr. John Hughes, been trying to get you a shout out for a minute. Y'all got to see this thing. Somebody took a Pontiac Fiero and tried to turn, and it was a kit car, and tried to turn it in. Well, I guess they kind of did. Turned it into a Ferrari, or poor man's Ferrari. It's a kit. This is all fiberglass. I probably won't get a chance to crush it. I probably won't be over here tomorrow. I've been on old crusty all day. I'm not been in YouTube spirits. But yeah, somebody took a, underneath here is a Pontiac Fiero, and they tried to turn it into a Ferrari. But we got a Ferrari / Fiero. What would you call that? A Ferrari? On the chopping block. I won't be around probably to crush it, but Mr. John Hughes, I went back to all my videos, and man, you're one of the very first guys to lay down a comment. I sure appreciate it, and all your comments and everything, and you know, just watching my stuff. But yeah, all this trash got tossed in, you know, here when it showed up. But look, it's even got the two twin exhausts on the back like a Ferrari does. But I'm in a hurry, guys. But this is it's all fiberglass. That all broke off when we took it off the trailer. But yeah, there's a Pontiac Fiero underneath there. All right, guys. Ferrari, what do we call it? Fiero-y? A Ferrari and a Fiero. Ferraro, anyway, some junks on the chopping block. All right, thank you, Mr. Hughes. Thank you very much. Thank y'all.